Hello, once again, I am continuing my playthrough of Super Mario RPG Legend of the Seven Stars. In the last episode, we collected the fourth out of seven stars and made it to, I think this is called Seaside Town. And we also got Princess Toadstool to join the group. So let's see what we have to do now. You may not enter here. This is a restricted area. There is nothing of interest here. Don't bother looking inside. I have a sneaking suspicion that they are lying. Call it a hunch. Let's see if we get up here. In the middle of the ocean is a pirate ship. You'll find a pirate lives there. His name is Jonathan Jones. He isn't very nice. A star has fallen into the sea. The pirate probably... Jonathan Jones probably has it. He's nasty. I'm just a customer. Don't tell me you want supplies. I know. A Muku cookie. Oh, I can't carry anything else. Alright, well, let's sell something then. We'll sell a couple of these. And we'll sell this. And one of these, and one of these, and one of these. And let's buy one of these, even though I don't know what the hell that does. One of these and one of these. Thank you very much. You're welcome. Okay, we've been there already. Finally! It took you long enough. I'm the elder of this village. I got to my exalted station in life by pleasing my superiors, which is something I do well. A star has fallen into the ocean. I need it for a certain purpose. You must find it for me. Hello there. You're Mario, right? Do you remember me? We met at Tadpole Pond when I was still a tadpole. I've graduated from Frog Fuchsia School, and now I'm searching for the meaning of life. It's been so quiet around here, it's almost eerie. Is something going on? It probably doesn't concern me, but if you have any frog coins, I've got some neat items to sell. Well, let's see, I've only got 10 coins, so I can buy this or nothing. Allows you to run away from battles. I don't know if I really need that or not. That'd be kind of cool to have. Actually, all of these would be kind of cool to have. I don't think I'll... I don't think I'll buy anything, and then I just bought it because I hit the wrong fucking button like an idiot. So, whatever. So let's go this way. And the heck do I do? I don't know. Alright. What am I missing? So I already talked to you two. And it doesn't look like I can jump up onto the house. Even if I could, I don't think there's anything I can do. Have I gone in here? I don't know if I have or not. They keep spinning and spinning. If you want to enter the ocean, jump into the whirlpools. You will find the village elder in his house. He is the most respected person here. What the hell are you doing up here? You're collecting stars, right? Only 3 more to go. I would say his math is spot on. Maybe talk to him again? You'll find the star in the Jonathan Jones's territory. Don't worry, you can beat him. At least I think you can. Hurry and bring back the star. Happy to. Okay, what the heck? Do I need to leave? I'm not sure. Yes, I do. Been a while since people came around here. Ooh, weapons. So that's from Mario. So let's get that from Mario. We'll get this for Bowser. And then nothing for the princess, huh? We'll get that for the princess. We'll get that for Mario. Alright, what the heck did I just get? And that's for Gino. Oh, I guess that weapon is a step down. I guess I won't equip that. Click that and that. And I guess that's it. Since you shopped here, I'll tell you something interesting. The ship sank into the briny sea because a giant squid attacked it. Some people went in to survey it, but they never came back. Okay. Let's save it. Okay, that's all I can do there. Nice. Toadstool reaches level 10. Something tells me I should just give her either hit points or magic attack. I don't think she really needs physical attack. We'll go with the magic attack. We'll give Bowser physical attack. Oh, those were enemies. What the hell kind of weapon was that? Oh, he throws Mario. That's fucking awesome. Oh, that is pretty cool. So Bowser tosses Mario and followed up by a bitch slap from the princess. That's a hell of a way to die. Mario reaches level 12. Alright, we'll give Mario some attack. Geno learns Geno Whirl. Just leveling up like mad here. Mallow reaches level 12. Yeah, we'll give him some magic too, what the hell. I would say my only complaint about this game so far, if I really have one, is it seems a little too easy. I don't think I've ever, come close to dying yet. But other than that, it's pretty fun. And the fact that it's easy doesn't make it fun. It doesn't make it not fun. But, whoops. I didn't really want to do that yet. I guess I have to go in the whirlpool. Oh, well, this is where I wanted to go anyway, so I got a Nax Mushroom. Alright, good deal. Let's see how badly I can screw this jump up. Oh. Maybe I didn't need to jump onto that after all. So there's a whirlpool there, there's a whirlpool there. Go for it. I have no idea where he is, shit. I'm just gonna pick the middle. Alright. Nice deal. Double again. Yeah, let's go for it. Now, last time I had no clue and it ended up being the middle. This time I think it's the middle, so I'm likely going to be wrong. Oh well, I didn't lose anything. Go down here, and then can't do anything there, I don't think. So let's go down here, maybe. Okay, now what? Oh, I didn't realize you could jump. I'll go in here. There we go. There's a page from the travel log. Let's take a look at it. We're done for. A giant squid just got a hold of us. The ship's going down fast. Well, sucks to be you guys, apparently. A death sickle. Reaper and a Reacher. Damn, that almost killed her. That's crazy. Double your coins. Yeah, let's go for it. Damn it. Should have used save states. Oh well. Another page from the travel log. The door to the cellar is locked with a password consisting of 6 letters. In order to proceed, you'll have to decipher the password using the 6 hints. I haven't used group hug, so let's see if that's a group heal. It is. Good to know. I know, you probably said to yourself, it's just a pile of dusty old bones. Think again. Oh, clever. Wow, these dudes have some HP. Whoa! Holy crap! What's it take to kill these dudes? Damn! Okay, am I doing something wrong? Seems like an awful lot of hit points for just a random enemy. Okay, so you gotta use some magic or something. I I doubt this will do anything, but let's see. Oh, good. Good, good. Let's try this again. And again, I think it's the middle. That's just not right. This game cheats. Toadstool reaches level 11. Toadstool learns sleepy time. I wonder what that does. Alright, Dragones, get away from the door. I don't want to fight you. Oh, neat. Thank you. Alright, let's see what's in this, oh, coins. Okay. Oh, I didn't want to do that. I wanted to heal. Shoot. Of course, I can't use that. Damn, that hurts. I probably shouldn't risk it, but I can't help it. And again, I think it's the middle one. Motherfucker! I gotta stop doing that gambling. I don't know why I just switched him in to do that, because I could have had Toadstool do that. First try. Nice. Memo left by Magellan. It is found on the bed of the ocean. Okay. What am I supposed to do here? Oh, I think I have an idea. There we go. There is an S in the word. Alright, so there's an S in the word. Should I fight him? Can I fight him? I guess not. Bowser reaches level 12. Lovely. Learns poison gas. Alright, so let's see what clue awaits us in here. This is a three-dimensional maze. Press X if you give up. Well, I'm sure that's gonna happen. This is going well. Well, hello there. Hey, how did I get up here? Ah, oh, damn it. All right, go there, go here. Whoops, I think I just fell. No. Oh my god, where am I going? This isn't a three-dimensional maze, it's a three-dimensional hemorrhoid. There we go. Got a royal syrup. It has two vowels. So it has an S, and it has two vowels. Okay. I don't give up now. Okay, so that's three of the six clues. Can I even get past that Dragons to get to this? I guess I gotta defeat him. Hmm. Okay, so I think terrorize worked, so let's do that again. Nice. Very nice. Not gonna lie, slightly erect after that attack. Slightly. Want to double your coins? Challenge the system, win big or lose it all? Oh, let's lose them all. Why does it always look like it's the middle one? Well, if I keep picking the middle, eventually it's gonna be the middle. Like right now. Fucking A. That's right, double those coins. Give me a level up. Fighting again. Yeah, that flying bone does a little too much damage for my liking. Mario reaches level 13. Hey, it's good to see you. Oh, it's that same dude from the start of the dungeon, I see. So I already own that. I'll tell you what, let's do this. Let's sell those two. And we'll get... Party is refreshed during battle. I don't own any of those, so we'll get one. We'll get one of those as well. And let's get some pants, and we'll get the cape. And we'll get the glove. I'll give you a hint. The password's got something to do with the sea. Well, thank you kindly for the hint. Even if you don't get through all six of the obstacles, you can try to deduce your way through. Good luck! Alright, well, let's do this. Let's go equip these two, even though I'm not going to use them for this dungeon. So that, and... the sailor cape for Gino. And then, was it this? Yes. The Wonk Glove. And... Is it the Nega shirt? No. Oh, Nega. Oh, I already gave him the pants. So I think we're good. Okay, let's switch these two back in. And be on our way. Ah, and here's the last three clues, I take it. Nala was level 13 then. Leveling up left and right in this place, I kinda like it. Okay, what clue? So I must have to get all these coins? I'm assuming I need to get all the coins, maybe I don't. Sounds like I do. What the F? Nice. Jackpot. It has four consonants. Sounds like a Wheel of Fortune puzzle. Clue number 5. Okay, so we have to hit these in the right order again. Well, let's just go right to left and see what happens. Oh, I can't. So it sounds like you don't actually have to try to get all six clues, you can just guess. But I want to know... What do you do here? So I can't reach these three. I can reach this one, but it doesn't seem to do anything. Other than make the you fucked up sound at the end. Ah ha ha ha! What you gotta do? JV3, you are a smart individual. When you figure shit out by accident. Oh, I got too many. At least two consonants are side by side. All right. So that's clue number 5. See how well these work. Oh, well, of course I screwed that up. See, is this clue number 6? Looks like it. Alright, well, let's heal everyone up. Well, everyone is healed up. Let's do that. Let's save it. Now, what is the deal with these? I thought that one was sticking out. You're going the wrong way. Hold on, you can do it. A little more. Beautiful. The R comes before an L. So the R comes before the L. Alright, we'll save this once more. Key letter 3. A-R-E-T-S. Once you come up with the key letters, speak in here. Thank you. think it's... I don't know, are these different words? Or different passwords? So I kind of think this is it. The R comes before the L, which is what the one clue said. Two vowels. There's two vowels. Two consonants side by side. That's the R and the L. So... Oh, I see what you can do. Oh. So this changes where the which letter you're picking. Well, let's see this. Let me just check something. Okay, so this one is the only one that has the L. And it says the R and the L are side by side, so... So this has to be the R. And that's gotta be the L. I should have written these clues down. So the R comes before the L. Two consonants are side by side, which would be the R and the L. Oh wait, didn't one of them say the I can't remember if it said the first consonant, the first letter is an S, or one of the consonants was an S. But if the first first letter is an S, that means I've got this one right. I've got the S. The R and the L. Oh, but wait, no, hang on a minute. I'm giving myself a headache. Have these two right, because the R and the L are side by side, so letter number four is R and letter number 5 is L. I don't think there's any other... Well, I guess... The L and the R would be side by side with these two also, but the L would come first, and I don't know if that matters. There's 4 consonants and 2 vowels. I thought that one clue said it started with an S, but I guess not. Unless they've just said one is an S. Well, and I am not sure. Well, let's see what happens if I talk into this thing. I'm guessing that that's not correct. Yeah, it's not correct. At least I don't get into a fight or anything if I guess wrong. I am slightly growing frustrated at my lack of intelligence. I wonder though, if I go back, can you get the clues again? You can. Okay, good. At least 2 consonants are side by side. I'm sure I'm gonna feel like an idiot when I realize what the word is. Oh my god. If I wasn't recording this, I'd be screaming. It has 4 consonants. All right, I'm writing this down because... Otherwise, I'm never gonna get this. So, it has 4 consonants, and the last clue said what? It said at least 2. I think it said at least 2 consonants were side by side. Okay. I'm gonna try and skip that one. I don't want to do that one again. It is found on the bed of the ocean. There is an S in the word. Okay, so there's just an S in the word. Well, I'll try this maze again. Two vowels. Okay, so two vowels, an S in the word. It can be found on the bed of the ocean, at least two consonants side by side. And there's four consonants in the word. Alright. Well, I'm not going to get any more clues. Oh yeah, I think this is the clue that said the R and the L were next to each other. Oh, just the R comes before the L. I thought it had to be next to the L. Oh. Alright, I think I've got this. So the first letter I think is a C. And the next second one's gonna be an O. And then an R, A, L, and S. No? Oh my god, I want to die. I just feel like giving up on life. So if the R comes before the L, then that means either this letter has to be the R, because this is the only place where the L is. So, found on the bed of the ocean. I have an idea. Since I'm such an idiot. This, I think, has turned into the most uninteresting, most boring episode of any Let's Play that anyone has ever done in the history of the internet. I'm pretty sure. Because I cannot figure this out. I cannot believe that I really am this stupid. I don't know what to do. I really do not want to look this up. I really don't. Found on the bed of the ocean. So if there's an S in the word, there's an S there, 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 and there. I'm honestly floored right now that I'm stuck on this. I guess I could just do this for a while to entertain myself. What the hell? I cannot come up with a word. That makes sense. And I know whenever I figure it out, I'm going to want to kick myself. I really don't want to end this video here. I really want to get this. Oh my. Yes, I am an idiot. Jesus Christ. Whoops. Now, if I can just stop on the right letter. Ta-da! Good job. I'll let you through if you can get past me first, that is. Well, let's save it first. No, I honestly don't know if that was meant to be difficult or if I'm really that stupid. It may be a combination of both. Alright. Much needed boss fight after that. I doubt this works, but I'm gonna try it. I cannot believe how long that took. I'm gonna lose sleep over that tonight. I know I am. I'm very disappointed in myself. I don't consider myself a genius, but I should have been able to figure that out in a lot less time than it took. Can't be it. I didn't think so. So, I don't know, maybe after this fight I get the fifth star. But honestly, as long as it took me to figure out that password, I really don't deserve a star. See what Super Flame does to this guy. Not too bad. Alright. He's dead. GG to me. That's not the end? Really? Whoa. Can you get into a fight with these guys? Guess not. Okay, that's what that does. I am a little disappointed though, I kinda thought after that fight I was getting myself a star. I know I said I didn't deserve one, but kind of expected it. Thank you. take some coins. Alright. Can I get over there? Interesting. I didn't want to do that fight. Double your coins, sure. Ugh. That didn't go so well. Let's see, do I want to call it quits here, or do I want to see what's next? Well, let's see. What am I doing? I just saved it. I guess we can try and go on a little bit more. Oh, that's lovely. Holy shit! Well, that's shitty. Wow, that's Oh, come on. She's gonna die again. No, but close. Starting to regret not quitting. Ouch. I certainly hope there's something worthwhile at the end of this fight. Oh, good. Good, good. At least I'm gonna live. Oh, 100 coins. Got a safety badge. What does that do? Prevents mute and poison attacks. We'll give it to her. You know what? I think I will stop here. And, next time, we'll see what's on the other side of that door. Which, I'm going to guess is another boss fight. I sense there's another star. So, next time, which is going to be part 9... we will continue our journey towards collecting all 7 of the legendary stars. Until then, take care. Goodbye.